Who was very good on fighting on Muay Thai rules himself, so he might have some benefit from that in preparing for these kind of fights.
I was on many shows with him. We was fighting to get, well, I wasn't fighting against him, obviously, but we. So here we go, three-minute rounds. Southport stance from Kallenbach.
Yep.
No touch of gloves.
Oh,
heavy
right
high
from
kick.
The opening bat.
Beautiful shots from Hessing.
Yeah, he always seemed a little bit rocked there.
Kevin's looking very focused, meaning business.
Like we always see him, actually, high guard, forward pressure, looking to exchange. Oh, good
That's
counter,
a good right?
right
hand.
And not again, left hook.
Not giving him a chance to set up.
Yeah, he landed a couple of good shots already. And I think Kallenbach is already suffering from it a little bit.
He's surprised by his power.
Yes.
Beautiful shots coming right down the pipeline from Hessling.
Oh, the left hand rocked him.
Wow, made him very wobbly on the legs there.
Yeah, this is not going the right direction from the local hero, John Kallenbach.
He's not going to want to commit now.
Again with the right hand.
Kevin Hessling is looking powerful tonight. He's got one job on his mind, is to keep that bell. Look at his focus.
Good high kick again, blocked by Kallenbach. Oh, from the low kick to the punch combination.
Oh! What a knockout!
He sends him in airplane mode. And he is out of it. He's out of it.
Carried on falling down to the canvas. A beautiful knockout by Kevin Hessling.
He was knocked out standing. He was on his feet, he was falling down, and he was already gone.
Really nasty knockout.
Really nasty knockout. And it's, good sportsmanship here from Hessling to check on his opponent. It's even though, of course, you win by knockouts, always spectacular, but you always also want your opponent to go home in good health. So this is always nasty to see.
He certainly showed why he is the champion here. Kevin Hessling, the welterweight EC champion.
Edwin van Os, the CEO of Infusion to the ring, please. Mr. Edwin van Os.
We're back to the first round finishes again.
Very nasty knockout. And that's what can happen, extreme stand-up. But Kevin Hessling, as I said, he was on a mission. He looked very focused.
Yeah.
John Kallenbach, it was just too much for him. And he was working up and down the body.
Oh, there was already from the beginning, the left straight.
Landed a nice little left.
Yeah, he did throw some punches of his own, but for the majority, it was all Hessling landing and throwing, and that was the left hook, and then it was,
it's instant knockout, wasn't it?
Yeah, the moment it connected, it was already over. You see the eyes turning.
That is going to be in the top five KO.
Yeah, perfect on a sweet.
Well, we'll keep a close eye on him, and the crowd is happy to see him up.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, great sportsmanship. A big applause for John Kallenbach and Kevin. When the winner and still welterweight champion of the world, Kevin Hessling!